that.
But I told him, I said, your father wants you to tell me exactly what has happened. And he said, he does. I'll never forget that. And that wasn't necessarily true. But it worked.
It worked.
He wanted to tell the truth, but that's what it took. And then we had that conversation. And
good police work. Good police work. That's great. But that just shows how trusting you are at that age. That you can say to him, after all that, your father wants you to tell me the truth. And as a little boy, he goes, he does.
He does.
He does.
Yes.
Do you remember that at all?
I do. Yes.
When Clayton's story became national news, Sheriff Pate received letters from all over the country calling him a hero. At that time, he told a reporter, I don't know if I'll ever accomplish anything else in my life, but even if I don't, I'll always know I accomplished this. That's fantastic.